Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Gameplay is gonna begin in just a few minutes. J Blue, film studio. Hi, how are you? Hey there, bud. Welcome to the stream. I'm doing pretty good. Hey, bitch. I'm feeling okay, everyone. In a way, I'm not really feeling that great right now. But I am doing okay. I just got done eating some good food this morning, tonight. I went to bed and took a nap for a while because I felt really exhausted and tired, you know, so I went ahead and took me a nap, and I just woke up. I just woke up from a nap, and, well, I can't sleep anymore, by the way, but, don't you just fucking hate it when you drink anything, it can be like water, flavored water, soda, whatever, tea, anything, and all of a sudden it makes you want to burp, but you can't get it out. Oh, and the thing is, that burp won't come up, and then all of a sudden, it makes you want to do the other thing, you know, throw. Well, I've already done that twice already in the bathroom, and nothing came up, so yeah. And I'm trying to, and so if you keep hearing me burping a little bit, you know, that's what's going on. It's just that burp is trying to come up. And also because I had to turn the heat off in my front room because I got a little overheated. And we had to go, I'm gonna have to go ahead and do it. Be back, everyone. I'm gonna grab me a drink or something, We'll begin the gameplay, okay? So bear with me. Now, I got something to tell you, okay? Ugh. Excuse me. I got something to tell y'all, and that burp wasn't it. My ex-girlfriend just texted me earlier today and said, "How the hell did you get 2K views on your video?" And I said, "The hell are you talking about?" And she showed me she sent me a picture of Sekiro Shadow Die Twice, Part 7. She checked it out, and she looked it up, and go on your channel, look it up. She goes, "See what I'm talking about." I looked it up and I found out it said, yeah, on viewers, 2K views, and 20 something likes. And I was like, okay, holy shit. How the hell did I do that? I don't know. I don't know what I did on that video. Keep in mind, on that video, there was no webcam on there at all. There was no webcam on the video at all. But you can hear me, and you can hear my commentary. And that's it. And so, it only for so many minutes long, you know, it wasn't like an hour or two long, you know, at all. And I was like, okay, I don't know what the hell I did on this video, but I got 2K, I got 2K going on 3K viewers on there. Okay, I'm not gonna complain. But yes, that's what she asked me. I said, I don't know. I don't know what I did. I'm guessing you had to get the right audience and people to watch your video for them to actually love what you're doing and stuff. Otherwise, some people are gonna sit here and just say, "Kiss my ass," you know, and some people are not gonna like what you're doing, you know. And then they're gonna just be turned off and turn away and walk away, you know. And I do, well, everything I do for fun, and I try to entertain y'all, you know.
Next round, focus. I'll call a tow for you. Just gotta win this round.
Oh crap, I fucked it up.
For real?
Yeah, I wrecked my fucking car, so therefore I fucked it up.
One more.
Oh.
talking about? And that's how it's done.
Jimmy, what? When you gonna? Oh, reveal some of those pictures? Oh. Well. Like I said on that video, let's see how many likes we can get on that video, and then I'm going to show y'all them pictures of that new PS4, new PS5, excuse me, not PS4, but the new PS5. And let's see how many likes we can get on that video, and then if we get more likes than what we got now, I will show y'all tomorrow. I will definitely show y'all tomorrow if we can see it, but we have. But it's just unclear how many likes we can get on that video. And no, I'm not trolling. I know some of y'all's probably thinking, "Oh, he's trolling." Nope, I'm not trolling. So, like, how many likes is more than now? I don't know. Let me look at my channel and let me go back on. Let me look at my channel for a minute and see how much we got on the likes so far on that video. Because like I said, it's gotta be more than three. I would say for me to actually show them pictures to y'all, we'd had to at least had to hit 20 likes. At least that. I'm trying to think though. Cause I'm trying to make sure. Cause I'm still trying to make sure that the pictures I got are not really fake. Are actually real, you know? Because some people are actually out there. I'm being serious. There are actually people out there who are a bunch of dumbasses and trolls who post shit on social media and all over the internet, you know, and it, just to try to fuck with you, you know, and get you in trouble. So I'm trying to look into it and make sure it's the right one.
Right now we got only, right now we only got 3 likes.
Only 20 for that big of a reveal? That's crazy. Well, it's just like I said, either 20 or whatever, you know. I mean, but we got, like I said, to review for me to show them pictures off. We had to get at least more than 3 likes because I'm still looking into it, see if it is real, you know, and I want to make sure that I'm not doing something that I'm gonna get myself in trouble by Sony and shit, you know, and then get myself banned from YouTube for it, you know. I can't do that, and I don't want to get myself in trouble by Sony as well. So, I mean, I could call Sony up and ask them about that pictures, you know, and see if it's true, you know. But more likely with them, they're not gonna tell me. They're not gonna tell me anything. Okay, recommended level 310 and 312. But like I said, I'll only I'll only reveal it if we hit that many likes. But like I said, I'm gonna look into it more tomorrow and go from there. But don't call how many likes we get. I mean it could be, and we could get like, if we probably like 10 likes or something like that, we'll probably, I don't know. I haven't decided yet. And there's no way
looks
I can,
like
I
a
can,
roaming racer.
There's
I can
no,
take him.
There's no way I can show y'all. Nice try though. I'm gonna give y'all a little hint, okay? That's the best I can do. What y'all think y'all saw of the new PS5 that looks like a toilet seat? It ain't nothing like that. Let's just say the way it looks, it'll swallow the PS4 whole.
All right.
Yeah, the one that everybody's showing on YouTube right now that looks like a toilet seat. It don't look like that at all, not at all. And it's big enough to swallow the PS. It's big enough to swallow the whole PS4 whole. That's just a little hint.
Oh, word?
Yep, sure is. I've already showed it to two of my subscribers already. One is my ex-girlfriend, who's a gamer, and also Nico Boy 53. I sent him a picture of it, and let me just say this, okay? He didn't like it. He said the Xbox Series X is way better looking. It's way better looking, and he says way better looking. And he says way better looking, and he said it. And he said the PS5 is it looks ugly. It looks fucking ugly. That's his option, and that's his opinion. And if he don't want to buy it, he can't come bitching at me when I have the PS5 and I'm playing it And I'm getting better games and stuff, graphics and all that shit, and he ain't. Who? Oh, that's one of my subscribers, long time subscribers, NicoBoy53. Okay.
You struggle while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough,
yep.
Worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us?
Well, you
must not be a millionaire.
So you hate Xbox then? Oh no, heck no. In fact, if I had the money and I had to choose between PS4 and Xbox One, Xbox?
What?
I would get both, Xbox and PS4, or Xbox, Xbox and PlayStation, but unfortunately, I can't afford it. I'm not a rich person like you think. Like you think I am.
If you survive, then I'll see you after the race. For lunch?
Fuck. I screwed that up.
I got both Plus and Switch.
Cool. Awesome. Now, I will admit, the new Xbox is coming out. I don't like it. I don't like the way it looks. It looks like a trash can. Oh, son of a bitch, I wanted to hit in this fucking car. It looks like a trash can. And it looks like a water cooler, and it looks like Alexa. And it looks like a refrigerator.
Down to my it's not chance. About how it looks, it's how it can do.
Well, that's true, it's true. He's way ahead of me, so you've done it.
Oh, come on! Gotta go harder next time.
But yeah, like I said, if I had a choice to get a PS4 and PS5, I mean, PlayStation and Xbox, I'd get both. If I had the money. I guess I'm just gonna have to buff it my speed up a little bit more, cause I'm not gonna be able to catch up with him.
Next round, focus.
Yeah.
No.
Can't do it.
Last chance. Gotta step up my game. Thank you.
I actually did it.
Last chance, pressure's on.
Did
That's
it.
Me. All comes down to this.
I did read, but there's certain parts in there I was not about to read. Sorry, dude. I've learned throughout so many years of live streaming, never read something out loud unless you read it to yourself before you actually know what the person is actually saying before you actually open your mouth and say it out loud. Because sometimes it can be embarrassing, and it can be or something that nobody needs to hear. Especially when it comes to that stuff you're asking me. You're not in trouble, and I'm not. You're not in trouble whatsoever. But yeah, that's out of the question. I know what some of my friends are gonna be thinking when they heard me say it. You know, read out loud and be like, especially one of the girls too, and they'll be like, "What the fuck is he talking? Why is he reading that shit for her?"
Nah, I understand, son. I dig it.
Cool. Very cool. All right, now that we got that done, let's see if we can actually do this or not. And no, I'm not gonna say it. And for the record, Barton. I even got some friends that wants to be in one of my videos. If I ever make a video, that is, there's a certain video I had in mind, but I don't know just yet. The video I was thinking of is the Dukes of Hazzard, but one, I don't have a vehicle, and two, it had to be on a video game or something, you know, and I've already did that before.
And looks like a I got a notification or something, but I don't know what the hell it was. Toy with it.
Nothing is ever exciting
and
enough.
YouTube keeps
dangerous
loading.
Enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block.
We already heard that shit. Don't need to hear it again.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
You. What? Quiet.
I'll decline that.
See me after the race. See if you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race.
I'm hoping that my speed will actually do it. I learned on this one here, you gotta get up the right speed, and when you get close to him, when you're close to the finish line, hit the boost. Okay, that car screwed me over when I hit it.
Come on, that wasn't you.
I wasn't even thinking what you just said. I knew you was a white person like me. I mean, you gotta give me some credit here. Now you gotta give me some credit.
Just gotta win this round.
I hate this mission.
All tied up. Here we go.
Oh, there's a car coming right towards me in full speed, but I'm gonna turn in front of him.
Oh, come on.
Why the hell did they do shit like that before? I don't know. That's the only thing that's screwing me up, because the damn truck's gotta turn right where I gotta go.
Come
I'm about to give up on this mission. I really am. They wait until the guy passes him up, and then he turns on, and then he turns right in front of me. I really am about to quit this mission, and I don't think I'm ever gonna do it. That's what I'm talking about. It's okay now. That truck didn't do that. So it has to be a game bug.
Come on, Ty. Just like before.
And I fucking lost the race.
Come on.
I knew it. If I hadn't hit that fucking car, I would have made it.
One more loss and I'm done.
Okay, the final round. I gotta do this and get it done. Get it done.
Last round, gotta leave it all on the track.
Did it.
Yes. Yes.
I don't give a shit about the challenge. I didn't even do the challenge. I didn't accept the challenge. Oh, excuse me.
Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way, or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed, or don't. I cannot.
Alright, I'll decline it.
It's just me and the road this time, but I still can't let up.
Gotta go. I'm not gonna argue with people tonight. I swear to you, I'm not, okay? It's like I said, I'm gonna say this once, one last time. People come to my channel and I talk to them just like I'm talking to you. You know, you sit here, you come in my stream chat and you talk to me like you have been doing, you know, before I even brought it up, you know. Before I even brought it up, you come in my stream chat and you talk to me about this, you talk to me about that, and blah, all kinds of crap, you know. And then all of a sudden, and now you're telling me that I brought it up, you know, and you're just bringing in drama, so... Yeah, you know, and if you can't accept that, too bad. Then you don't need to be in my channel. You need to get the hell out of here. Cause you're just one of them trolls that who likes to start shit, you know. I mean, I was trying to be nice to you, you know, and I'm still trying to be nice to you. But if you're gonna be like that, you know, I've dealt with people who act like that, you know, and they act like they're real nice to you, but then all of a sudden you try to be nice to them and they go off and do that. Yeah. I don't need no drama. It's like I said in my rule. If you can't respect me, you can't respect my channel, you know, and understand what I say, then you just need to leave. Simple as that. I ain't bringing it up anymore. It's time to move on. But like I said, you can't respect my streams, you need to leave. If you can't respect my channel, you don't. You need to leave and not come back. Cause like I said, I'm not putting up with nobody's shit no more. I mean, I put up with people's shit back in last year. I'm not doing it this year.
Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a Street League in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaw's Rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan.
Now what mission, how much, 340, okay. Okay, can't do anything else now, so. I'm feeling a little bit better than what I did. Seriously, I don't know what the hell YouTube's doing tonight. My stream chat's a little screwy. Ah, shit. Wasn't paying attention.
Down to my last chance. Last round, just do your thing. That's how it's done.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler. So we're going across a four-lane highway.
Oh, great. That was short. That was too damn short. As good as short, but geez.
Last round's in the past.
Even I can't do it.
Losing isn't an option.
Ain't no way. And there goes my earpiece.
Gotta go harder next time.
barely made that. That's what he's doing. He's using his boosters to get that far.
Next round, focus.
Some bitch.
Okay, next round.
I'm not getting the boost I need.
Last chance, pressure's on.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, come on.
I'm glad to see about it. I can't do this. Can't do this. Yeah, I gotta boost that thing up. Not worried about the brakes. Okay, I gotta do something. Alright, I'm back. Failed it.
Come on, Ty.
I had to hear a fucking poem.
One more loss and I'm done. Okay, Ty, just win this round.
That's what it was. I had to boost it into top speed.
You enjoy traffic, Tyler.
Oh, not this.
We're going across a four-lane highway.
Now that's not fucking fair. That's not fair. He's using some kind of fucking boosters to fucking do it. That's bullshit.
I'm set. Let's go. Thank you.
Oh bullshit! Now out of nowhere, he gets a speed boost. Fuck you. And now my stream is buffering.
Down to my last chance.
I'm hoping I can get past this part. This is bullshit.
Last chance. Gotta step up my game.
Damn it. I had to stay on the fucking road for me to do it, and every time I get off the road, it slows me down.
Just like last round. Gotta finish this.
Yes, finally. I don't care about the challenge, fuck that.
One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Tyler Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order.
I gotta use the bathroom, everyone. Be right back. Alright. I'm bad. I'm back and I'm bad and I'm bad than ever. I'm bad and I'm better than ever. I'm bad and I'm a doodle ba doodle. I'm bad. We want to listen to that music tomorrow.
The end of this race gets a little tight. Careful.
Shit.
Time to win this.
This mission ain't nothing, you know, I'm just not doing it right. I'm getting distracted here.
Time to crush this. Watch out!
Yeah. I'm gonna have to knock it up a little bit more, cause there's no way I can do it. Okay. Now let's see if we can actually do this.
Of this race gets a little tight. Careful.
Maybe that's why you crash into shit. And too many damn twists and turns. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Instead of having me spawning right here where I can actually go, they spawn me right where I can't go anywhere. That very nice.
Not winning this way.
Nope, we're not winning at all. Yep. I'll restart it. What the hell? Now that's bullshit. Oh, sorry, but you missed a checkpoint. Fuck you. I'm gonna hit him and not and make him go the, go backwards. I don't know what happened there, but I did it. I'm not gonna question it. He must have wrecked back there or something, I don't know. No.
No! Useless! All of them!
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race.
Somebody sounds pissed. Booms. Go to online.
I will later, but right now this is still a gameplay, so no can do. Oh wait a minute, I can't even buy. Even if I wanted to do that, I couldn't get it. Wait, where? And that last level is this in here.
Ugh, I'm a little short. She wears short skirts, I wear blue skirts.
Thank you. Son of a bitch. I hate it when they do that and where you go boom, boom, you know, and you can't see where you're gonna land at.
Pressure's on. All tied up. Here we go.
Oh, for crying out loud, freaking loud now. Again. You're fucking with me now. Oh, you're fucking bullshit. So if you barely hit him, you lose it right there. Fuck you.
Okay, next round. Come on, just need one more. Gotta hold on to it.
Fuck you. Just fuck you. Doing it right, and he keeps hitting, and I don't know. I'm messing with you. I'm fucking doing this all on purpose.
All comes down to this.
Now, see, that's what I'm fucking talking about. I sit here and I go this way here, and he goes that way.
Can't believe I lost that one.
Can't believe you're an idiot. I specifically said for him to go this way, and then what he does when he jumps it, oh, I gotta go right through to that wall. Okay, I gotta have 380. Okay. Why did he have to have two bumps like that? We go one, and then you go down here again, and you don't know where the hell you're gonna land until you do it, or. When you go right here, you turn this way here to go that way here. You turn this way here, and all of a sudden, when you're going down and when you jump like that, your car goes over here instead. Okay. Thank you.
No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak. Just a little dent.
What?
That's saying nothing.
I'm set. Let's go.
Shit.
Yes.
He done it that time because I wasn't paying attention, and two, he used his boosters to do it that time.
You see, you have no shot.
Oh, that's bullshit!
Oh, come on!
He bumps me, and then after he bumps me, he gets a boost. Screw you! Okay, that's how he's gonna be?
No, you only have to lose once more.
Fuck it.
Stupid.
Barely made that. I barely freaking made that.
Everyone gets lucky.
Goodbye,
Mr. Morgan. Enjoy.
Control Adam 13, we're pursued with Dodge Charger. Subject is heading westbound to Silver Canyon.
All units, one Adam 13 is pursued with Dodge Charger.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops, after all that big talk, at least send a private security force or something. Bye-bye.
How about you just try to steer instead of trying to go off the cliff again?
1 out of 13, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy. Subject traveling southbound through Silver Canyon. Okay, so if I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro for betraying you, Basila for betraying you, and Max for stealing your favorite wrench that one time.
Got him!
Adam 6, is the subject secured?
Failure on the arrest. Still in pursuit?
He betrayed me!
Fine, fine, he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
Now westbound on I-18.
Copy that.
Nice try, fellas.
Quest line complete. Hell yeah. Sweet, dude. Totally radical.
Won't even answer the phone? Big man.
Bronze trophy, whatever the heck that is.
How'd it all turn out?
Well, we're definitely not gonna be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worried, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.
Off-roading is next. And I gotta buff this sucker up a little bit better. Make it last a little longer. Here, so I can buff it up.
I almost forgot, and I almost boo booed.
Just 2 more days, everyone, and what a game Dragon Ball Z would come out. Now what level is that? 365, okay.
is the voice of the streets. Godspeed. Tyler Morgan is running up against some heavy hitters these days as he climbs the ranks towards the Outlaws' rush. Is he fighting outside his weight class? Not judging by his latest knockout. Miko Vasilev and his entourage of sycophants in the Diamond Block. Turns out all the money in the world is no match for pure skills. Who would have thought? Well, curator for one.
Hope you're proud of yourself, Ty. You made the millionaire cry.
But he's drying his tears with C-notes.
Okay. Yeah, I hate this map. I really do. I hate this map. I really don't like it.
In 2 years, the house can say they got the greatest tower in the Western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Come on! I'd win. Now, Matt.
I'm never gonna beat him now. He's way up there now. Yeah, I hate this map. Okay. I'm gonna call it here for not everyone, and for those who want to go multiplayer, I'm gonna try this out for a man. Leave campaign. Are you sure? Yep. I'm gonna try it out for a few minutes. I got a pimple right there on the side of my on my rib here, and it itches. Just messing around with it. Alright, everyone. Well, that's going to be it for the live stream for tonight. I'm getting a little tired, and it's almost, I think it's 11:15 almost 11:15. So yeah, thank you all for watching live on stream or on demand, and I will see you sometime tomorrow. Okay, peace out, everyone. Dragon Souls, signing out.